It's like almost 2 minutes of sharpening, and it kind of is barely making a dent in this thing. Not very effective currently.